We can see Bernoulli's principle here, too. Each ping-pong ball has been glued to the end of a straw and placed vertically. If we blow air between the two ping-pong balls, what do you think will happen? The ping pong balls move together because of Bernoulli's principle, the region with the fast moving air is between the ping pong balls. So both ping pong balls get pushed into this low pressure region by the higher pressure, non-moving air region.